The festival included workshops, one by Sister Frances McManus on poetry writing. Sister Ellen Smith did original poetry reading. There was a painting class by Sister Christie. Sister Catherine Marie demonstrated needlepoint and techniques of needlepoint work.
Very similar. This is larger, but it's that on the angle.
Sister Barbara McKenna demonstrated her famous jelly-making techniques.
What we're here doing today is to explain jelly-making. And one of the first things I did when Christy had, we had talked about this, I went on the computer to find out about jellies. And one of the things, one of the comments that was made was, it's probably the most common commodity that's in every single household in America. Everybody.
Sister Corday conducted a Name That Tune contest. Sister Pat Gale and Sister Margaret Ann Hartigan were MCs. The community choir gave a short concert.